Sorry guys, do kinds of techniques, in my opinion, are pretty fast and effective. Quite nice, at least in my opinion. I'm gonna do purple and I'm gonna do bloom technique using spinning paper. All my paints are already pre-mixed, so I'm not gonna show everything because the process is a little bit more complicated than Alex's work. He used a technique called flip cap. I don't use any more these techniques. When I'm more than 1 year ago, when I was starting pouring acrylic, I was doing this kind of techniques, but I'm quite of demanding, also very much to myself. So I wanted to achieve better results and sellable results. And yeah. So let's get started. Yes.
Yes.
We think we're gonna start with bloom technique. What is necessary for it is a spinning table. It's looking like this. It's easy accessible. You can buy an action for like 7 euros, something like this.
Deze komt van IKEA.
This one is from IKEA.
Yes.
Mine is from Action.
Oh,
you can also buy
in the Oh ja, die heb ik een.
Het is vastgeplakt, maar dan kun je dan iets opzetten.
For the pizza, for cheese, this kind of spinning plate, yeah? Yeah. I put my gloves because acrylic pouring is a very messy work, and if you use mediums, or doesn't matter which kind of mediums, if you make your clothes dirty, it's not washable at all. So, or it is, but it's very, very hard to remove it. So, better to protect your clothes and your hands and hair. I needed to cut many times my hair because it was just not removable.
That's why it's a little bit pink now. Your hair?
No, this is because of other reasons.
Okay.
Okay. Technique bloom. To get to know this technique, this technique is invented by Australian girl Carol Shelley. Yeah, because she's Australian, her products are practically not accessible here in Europe. Even if they are very, very expensive. The waiting time for AliExpress or any other online shops is very, very long. So after a couple of months of practicing and using all kinds of mediums, I figure out my own medium, and the effects is quite similar. I would say like in 95% looks exactly the same like in her receipt. So yeah, because it's very small, so I think we have to come a little bit closer if it's possible, or we have to keep the distance.
Ik heb mondkapjes als iemand wil. Nee.
No?
Ja.
Ja, we zijn wel